guys, Celebrate Festival, and welcome back to another Minecraft Let's Play video. Today we are here inside of my Minecraft UHC Season 1, Episode 2. Okay, in the last episode we were just basically trying to get our food, Mount Sustain, because we were like, we didn't have enough food. Which now, realistically speaking, we have enough food. If we cook it all. Right? Yep. And this, sometime during this episode, we are going to be going mining. Also, by the way, I'm, like, today and Saturday, I'm going to be binge recording videos. So, like, I'm probably going to have, like, 2 weeks worth of videos by the end of the week. So, yeah. Sword. Basically, we need to try and get by, like, soon. We need to get full diamond armor. Otherwise, we won't live much longer. We need diamond armor. So, basically, we're going to be trying to get iron and stuff today. Also, I did bring a cup of tea today. There's a baby donkey here. Eventually, I'll try and build a massive wall around here, probably, to try and protect our village. I think we're good. I'm just gonna throw a ton of stuff in chests. Spare food in my back pockets. Keep this, and I'll keep this. I'll put that there. Okay. I'm gonna turn this into my. No, that's too nice. These houses are so nice now. It doesn't feel like. It makes you not want to break them at all. I might choose this as my mining house and stuff. I'm gonna throw this bed outside. Basically, once we reach Y equals 12, as I would normally do, we will know why, but granite looks like dirt a lot now. Can I actually put this in my offhand? Why? Why Minecraft? I'm gonna throw it next to my pickaxe then. We're gonna turn to coal now. Don't really want to go exploring a cave until we have better armor. But knowing this is here, like seeing all this cobblestone just scattered here, I'll know. And you guys will be able to remind me in the comments down below. But that is what good for you. I hate gravel. Gravel should not exist if I'm gonna be honest with you. You're sleeping out in the open. You gave me your bow, huh? First of all, I'm pretty sure foxes were just added here too. Which is lovely. haven't found any iron yet, though, which is a little disappointing. Everyone knows how much iron is, like, needed, especially in the UHC. You're kidding, right? I'll grab this iron. I saw it. I'm gonna grab it. Can't die by jumping in lava. You're kidding me, right? This is an underwater cave. Now, craft one crafting table. Craft a furnace. So my iron in some coal. And wait. But we are not doing that bad. I need to use my iron pickaxe. We have gold now, which gold is absolutely useless, I believe, unless they fix that. hoping we're gonna find diamonds one of these days. Which, yes, that uses all my hunger, so I'm not gonna do it much. I do expect by next episode we'll probably be in the Nether. Once I've lost my other stone pickaxe, I will switch. Since it's so low, I like to keep a distance just so I don't fall in lava. We're gonna go this way for like a good few hundred blocks. It's probably been 20 minutes already, but if you guys don't want to watch me mine all the time, I will do it off camera if you guys want me to, or I will do it on camera, but I'll cut most of it out of the video. Tell me in the comments below, because this might be a bit boring. Just realized that might have been a bad idea. If there's a little friend right below there. My camera. I know my hunger will go down quite a lot if I do that. But, did get a bit of gold, quite a bit of redstone, a bit of iron. Can't complain that much. Off camera, I'll probably do a little bit just so I can. Yeah, no. Oh! I have two creepers following me. That's great. Well, that's a really bad idea. Let me go face me. No. Huh, they're not that smart. Realistically, they are, but... Don't tell them that. If you want me to turn to actual UAC and... Yeah, I will. But honestly, I probably will lose the series pretty quickly with how long it takes to say. But... Why do I hate that villager stealing my bed? Oh wait, it's my bed. Next episode, I'll probably go, like, I don't know, fishing or something. Or I'll try my best to get us to the Nether, which is, like, a really cool idea, but don't know if I'll be able to do it. Also, give me names for this guy in the comments below. But, I'll see you all later. Goodbye!